Now gather round, kiddies, I'll tell you something juicy about this dance you call the Watusi. You think it's something new? Well, that's not so. It all really started 400 years ago at the graduation party for Transylvania High back in 1565. We were swaying to the music of Lawrence Wolfe and his bubbly bloodthirsty jive. 23 skidoo.
Wahoo.
A she-wolf named Rhonda tooled in on her Honda, a quite unexpected call. The hair on her chin parted into a grin. She said, "You bats aren't hip at all.
This is better than Lawrence Wolfe."
There's a place down the street past Transylvania West. Let's make it down there right now. We'll know we're at the bloodier go-go when we hear a werewolf's howl. Inside, and there on the floor, what we saw gave us quite a fright. 150 wiggling wolves, man, it was out of sight. We immediately called the head werewolf over to our table to ask him, "What's going on?"
"They are doing the werewolf Watusi."
"Where do they get all of their energy?"
"Don't you know there is a flea epidemic?"
"Sounds, let's split. This gig is nowhere."
"Ma'am, it is a different bag."
When the skeletons wail at bewitching hour, it echoes from dungeon to tower. Vampires scully gully, zombies scully gully, werewolves scully gully too. They rattle their skulls past the cemetery gates, spot where their master body sweats. Vito Scully Gully, Igor Scully Gully, Janusz Scully Gully too. I'll take them all to the mausoleum now. They can wail all through the night. I hope the caretaker isn't there. He's sure to rattle that ivory, crack those craniums. And when the sun arises in the eastern sky, I'm sure you'll hear my children's cry. They don't want to end their gruesome play, but you can't scully gully during the day. Boris Scully Gully too. Vampire Scully Gully, Zombie Scully Gully, you can Scully Gully too.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly,
to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania quiz?
It's now the mash.
Now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Rack's a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what is said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Monster mash.
You in
monster mash.